That means everybody walks away except Soligo, who is once again in trouble of
round
being gold from Jiizuke. He's underneath the turret once more. Soligo continues kiting out. How does it happen twice?